Wasabi Brothers. Let's get it though. Ha. Let's get it the sales up in that ass today.
Let's kill the sales though. Ah.
I am legend, boys. I am legend. Let's get to the cloister. Even the light cannot pierce this. Oh, dude, I'm a fucking idiot. I'm not even capturing this shit. Holy crap. I'm an actual dum-dum. Dude, I wasn't even capturing. Holy shit, that's actually ridiculous. It's actually crazy. Wow. Gotta be up here. Come on, gosh. This thing is loading slow, dogs.
kills you. Champion.
Not kill the Sayers?
Yeah. man is still in Travicle? Holy shit.
His ass got boned. Literally boned.
I guess I could gamble for some rings, I guess. Had good luck last time I did that.
Guess I got a Star Jordan one time I did that. Good superior in the right ways. In the ways of the Force.
Thank you.
guess I could sell both of those. Yeah. Shit, I hit the wrong one. We'll do Trav. Come on, fucking load. I don't think it's worth it to do key runs. I really don't think it's even worth it. It might be, but probably not. Unique ring. Who can it be now? Is it Stone or Jodown? Could be worse.
I give him a Nagel if he needs a Nagel. Then I'll just do Cloister, I guess.
Even the light cannot pierce this gloom.
To form a greater union. Giant Thresher boys. That's a fucking raw, boys. I can craft with that raw. I can literally craft with that raw, boys. If I get a DG amulet. Oh, hell. What percent would that be, my boy? Is it perfect? No, but it is a 29. takes more time to trade that shit than it's worth.
So I don't even bother with it.
Good day.
FCR. It's not good, though. I definitely don't think it's worth keeping. Yeah, it's just not good enough. Man's hitting it hard on them gummies, boys. The man's hitting it cold. The man's a little bit deep though.
all.
Okay, so I'll do the cows then. No, I'll do the cloister first. In case anybody else wants to do the cows. Even the light cannot pierce this gloom.
Locked, I ain't fucking with it. Herbs. Found a tall yet. So we'll do the cow then. Try to craft some new gloves, shouldn't I? Couldn't I? I'd rather try to craft amulets, though. But I'd actually prefer to.
Who knows? Could be a godly clue. I don't know. It wasn't, though. Actually, it wasn't. Is that man? He's on the line, but he's not. There's 48 Travs. Guess I could sell those. I'd rather not. Guess we could try the Halls of Pain real quick. Oh, I feel rough. Halls of Pain, Frigid Islands. The Grand Charm. Air Ring. We do River of Flame. We probably did River of Flame first, just because everybody tries to go there. We want to go ahead and get it out of the way. That's why I usually do it first. It's just not in this game anymore, guys. It's not there. Come on, teleport! Fuck. We're about to hit 94, though. That's pretty fucking nice. everybody on this shit. Come on, teleport, damn it. I didn't mean to hit that. Damn it. I guess it don't matter. It's a 5, but not a 3. Not a 5. Sick of that indoor. I could start rotating Dariel in for her essences. I really need those blue essences, dogs. I really need those blue essences. I'd like to make another Enigma if I can. Possible. Another Thor rune. Nice. I can do a bell run real quick. Do a bell run, yeah, I can do bell real quick, I guess. I'm not gonna kill him away, I'm just gonna go straight to his ass. There are souls and shit everywhere. These guys are dangerous. I hate those bastards. I'll switch to Holy Bolt. No, I'll keep the hammers and then I'll switch to Holy Bolt. Ha ha ha!
out of 9. I mean, I guess we'll do frigid first. Halls of Pain. Went a wee bit too far on that bastard. Probably will kill just for the experience. I did an experience. The only way to get it is to actually kill shit. I mean, I could do the trick, but I do this fast enough without the trick anyway. I don't think the trick's necessary in order to get speed. I mean, I'm already going pretty fast on this. I feel like. I can do the trick with some of them, maybe. I just naturally do the trick, you know? I don't have to really think. I just kind of do it. Be careful with these little bastards. Make sure I kill fucking... I say, I'm gonna make sure I kill his ass. I will do the trick, I guess. So we'll kind of do the trick. Let me just swing my hammers around it. I'll just loop around here real quick. So I can do meth. I guess I'll do for all the essences. I don't know. I guess I'll automatically do them. I'm not sure. Something might could drop. I guess I'm not just hunting for runes. I'm hunting for other stuff too. I could drop like hammers. Even if I'm looking for runes, I could drop a few hammers here and there. Good runes drop just about anywhere in hell, right? So, I think the location matters, just the fact that you're killing shit, right? Plus, he's got his own council, so it don't take. And let's face it, it don't take long to get to his ass. Gotta run Trav. I'm not gonna do this Arcane Sanctuary. I'm not doing
doing that. So I'll do catacombs and outer court. I just don't like the sanctuary. I just don't have a lot of fun there. Guess if I'm looking for keys, I need to do it though, don't I? Trying to build out my essences. And I guess I don't need to do Halls of Pain then, do I? Maybe I should. Cloister, and then I guess I can do cows. Even the light cannot use nobody else does, and I'll just do a run to cow run. And wrap it up with that. Let's run the pits real quick. So we get to the pits. I really want a jaw rune so I can make another big one. Maybe like a mage pet or something. I don't know. That'd be kind of cool, I guess. Feeling rough, dude. Oh my god. Holy hell. I'm gonna do cows. I do need I do need junk jewels though. Thank you. the lucky winner? Nobody.
There's a thresher. That's not the kind of thresher I want to see, though. There's a small charm. Superior Crystal Sword, is that a perfect superior? Go off stream, boys. I'm feeling rough, man. Holy cow. Oh, man. Y'all have a good one.